Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision.
You ready? You ready?
All right, we are underway with the stand-up only fight. As we remind you of the rule set here, no grappling or wrestling of any type. Fighters also cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. May the best man win, and we are underway.
Oh, that was a hard one. Oh, very nice.
Slightly deflected.
Nice.
Oh, slips the punch there, Joe.
Could be it.
Body kick, look at that.
All right, back to his feet. But man, is he hurt. Look at him, Joe. Oh, nice slip to avoid that right hand.
Woo! Woo! Look at that jab. Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Oh, how good is that jab? Snaps it off yet again here.
High kick! He hurt him.
Unbelievable. Well, he gets back to his feet here, Joe, but he looks like he is in a world of trouble.
Oh! He is clearly in big, big trouble here. Oh, very nice. Again, with a solid kick to the body.
Another shot lands upstairs.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Oh, effective strike there by UFC President Dana White.
Good defense there.
Landed that one.
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
Oh, here comes the kick. That one blocked by Dana White.
That one
looks
hurt.
A little longer. Oh,
this could be it right here. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Beautiful hook. Keeps going back.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
He's out. He's out. What power that guy has in his hands.
Yeah, Joe, just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.
Check out this angle here. Oh, man. K.O.
So a huge result and a...
And here once more, Bruce Buffer.